We are different. Oh, you think so? Why? Because I am an Islam. We are the same. Oh, you think so? Do you have to college 5 miles every day? Ladies and gentlemen, respected judges, how do we achieve social equality here? Social equality is not about seeing everyone as the same. Social equality is not about seeing everyone different either. The most important factor which is missing here is respect. The most important factor which is missing here is acknowledgement. So social equality is about seeing everyone exactly as who they are, acknowledging and respecting the differences, and make sure we all get what we deserve, nothing less, nothing more. This is social equality. That is why, ladies and gentlemen, I really like this phrase. They say, same, same, but different. This phrase makes me feel right. We are same, same, but different. So ladies and gentlemen, we are same, same, but
different.
See? They sound happy and united. Ladies and gentlemen, our country has a good GDP growth of about 6 to 8% per annum for over a decade. And this is something good for a country like us. But at the same time, the gap between the poor and the rich is ever increasing as well. So, how do we say that we are safe? And how do we make sure that everyone feels equal in it? The solution is for the government to see the differences, acknowledging that there are differences among people, and make sure to take action so that the poor will get what they need and the rich will get what they deserve. This is social equality. Social equality is about me making you feel great for who you are. Social equality is about we making each other respect and accept our own differences. Only then we can open our hearts and share what we have to each other. This is social equality. Ladies and gentlemen, life is an exam where we all get different exam papers because we all are different. My exam paper will ask me, what should I do to earn respect from the society because my mother is a sex worker? On the other hand, your exam paper will ask you, how do you plan to make the healthcare services better because your father suffers from lung cancer? Ladies and gentlemen, how do we answer the same? Dalai Lama wrote in one of his articles that compassion is the key to world peace, and I agree with him. Ladies and gentlemen, social equality is when you respect my mother who is a sex worker. Social equality is when I tell you that I understand the necessity to make better health care for the poor. This is social equality, ladies and gentlemen. This is how it can only be. Because social equality is not about seeing everyone as the same. We all are different, and we are cool and okay with that. So let's